To set auto translate a pic with a certain language on Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open Google Chrome. And then tap more icon or three dot icon. Select settings. And then scroll down the screen. Tap languages. And then tap advanced. Select automatically translate these languages. And then you can tap add language to add language you want, for example in English. Now when you open, pick in other language, for example in Japan, this pick is Japan languages. And then tap more icon or dot icon, select translate. So automatically translate in English. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.